I could change one thing in a row, it would be that there would not be any too strong leaders or dictators that can screw things up for people. And throughout the years, there have been many different crazy dictators with different motives to... And one of them is Adolf Hitler, who in the 1940s got the power to... He was democratic chosen, but after a while, I guess people realized that he's kind of not good, but they couldn't stop it because he was crazy. Father was the previous leader, and he was the same level of craziness. So that means that he is born to be their leader, and the country's people can't do anything about it. Change anything else, it would be that food has to look the way they do in the commercials, and like you should get paid to go to school.